Woo! Let's get blind then.
Hello. I can't talk right now because it's really late and the husband is sleeping. It is 11:15. And I am going to put this on. And this as well.
Here it is, with a little bit of tape on it. Secure it to my eyeballs, and this is the blindfold that I will put on afterward.
Oh my gosh, goodbye world! Goodbye!
Yeah. Now I officially pretty much can't see. Now for the blindfold. So this was the first blindfold I had for it, but then later on I changed it because it got too irritating. Okay, now I am done. Sweet. How do you turn this thing off now?
Am I holding it the right way around?
Yep.
Are you sure?
Well, it's pointing at you, it's doing a selfie.
Yeah, but you could just lie to me and I don't know what I'm doing. This is the abuse I get for going blind for 2 days. Did you just... He's been hiding? He poured salt down my cleavage and... He stole my hat. I was wearing... Where did my pirate hat go? Where did it go? There we go. I'm gonna have to show the camera at you now. You! Are you there? Are you there? Yeah, you're there. I can hear you moving, doofus. You're mean. Little scrubbing brush. Did I hit you? Good enough.
So I made myself this new blindfold. Of course I did it while I was blindfolded as well, so how does it look? Does it look alright? The other one was a little bit too... I don't know, it was irritating my eyes. So I made this one. It's okay. It's a little bit better, but it's still okay.
Oh my god, it's on my eyeballs!
So being blind is annoying. Because people do things to you when you're not looking, which is all the time. Because you can't see.
So it's completely different out here. It's all pine trees and
forestry like. And I can't see nothing. You don't mind about the paint job, eh? What is it?
A really good drop.
What is it? Show it on the camera. Good, good, good. Look at it.
Not too bad. Look at it, you know it's not vertical, but when you're going at the edge, it feels like you're about to go vertical.
I can feel it on my chest. It's like, oh. And this is where he's stuck. Stuck for good. Oh wow, he's doing something. Let's look at that. Go! Do it! Go! 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 I hear noises! Now we're on the road again! Yeah.
At least just not.
Unstuck. So, finally got out of the mud. And now they're getting dinner. So I'm just going to wait here. Let's give you a quick tour of how I walk through the house. Okay, this, not that way. I hope I don't kill myself when I jump out. The recording now?
Yep. That is a challenge. The challenge is to attempt as many of these obstacles as we can.
I can totally do all of them.
You can do all of them?
Yep, I can do all.
Where's this? Okay, one? Come on, we're walking this way.
Yeah.
Up here there's a handle.
There's a handle. There's a handle, yes.
Handle.
Yes.
Okay, is you're going. No, just the one. Go.
Oh,
no.
Okay.
Jump off. Jump off and go. And keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. And there's a platform. Yeah! Woo!
Okay, next one.
Next one is in front. Yeah.
This way?
Yeah, that way. Up above you, there is a round thingy. It spins.
Whoa, whoa, what is, what?
I don't quite know how you get across.
There's like four of them, eh?
Yeah, there's three in a row.
Oh, that's freaking weird. Oh. What? What? That was too weird. Okay, look, 1, 2, 3.
Okay, there's the thingy. No, to the other side.
Okay.
Then to your right, there's a tube of pipes. Do you want to attempt this? Feel it and see if you think you can attempt it.
And then there's this?
Yeah.
What? You like go down?
Yeah, but have you like, you're like that.
Like this?
As far as...
Like this?
There's another tube, yeah. Like, yeah, keep going, keep going. There's another one. Yeah. And there's another one.
I don't even know what this is.
Now they go downwards. Now they slope downwards.
Okay. I feel like a worm in
the air. Okay, that's your last one.
Okay.
And behind you there's a steps.
Steps?
Yep, just there. Can you feel it?
I'm sitting on something.
Yeah, that's the steps. Yeah.
I'm touching ground.
Maybe. That's alright. Yeah! Two more. Yay, there's no thingy. There's no platform. Okay, and then there's another one. Not that far. There's
I just had to feel it.
And then you step off because there's no platform. Just onto the ground.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I did it.
Drinking water from a water fountain. Ah! Oh! Rocky's having a drink too.
There you go. Yeah. Is it actually going on his head?
No, he's drinking it.
Oh, that's
going in his mouth.
Good boy. Yeah, that's definitely what it's for.
Yeah.
For maybe water bottles.
Yeah.
Say hi to the camera. There was there a hi? I think I'm good on cereals. Unless you want to buy me a special box of Cocoa Box.
Special box
of Cocoa Box. Is he going to buy the Cocoa Box or is he going to put Raisin Bran in it? Is it in there? Is it in there? Oh my gosh. Let's see if I can ever get through the hallway without crashing. Have I improved?
Okay. Kind of take it off finally?
Yeah.
After 2 full days? This thingy? And this thingy. Hallway. Oh my gosh, I just want to scratch the heck out of my eyes. I can't believe I did that. Ooh, it's fuzzy. So yeah, that was both excruciatingly annoying and fun. Did you want to do it?
No.
Okay.
Well, that was interesting. If you'd like to help me reach my goal before December 5th, click on the link below in the description and make your donation of $10 or more today.